What up, guys? It's Nukinism here. Just chilling for President's Day. We had UConn playing Villanova. They won by 2 points. Pretty happy about that. It's one of my first Jeremy Lamb games on TV that I've seen. And what he did really well. Stand-up shooter. He's quick. I've seen the Bulls playing the Hawks when I came into my LCS. Went to my LCS and copped 2 10-piece count boxes, two of those, and some team bags for some cars that are coming in. But for President's Day, I got something a little special. I know you guys always see me collect basketball stuff, but this is one of those cars I had to get. It's like when I first started collecting, looking into those Beckett's, seeing those them old school print photos of like the cars that were, you know, what older guys used to collect, and I got one. This is a very special car that I always wanted to get back in the days. It's a rival fence busters of Willie Mays and Duke Snyder. The centering is perfect on this card. I seen a duplicate and the centering wasn't as good. This is 1958. Bow. Duke Snyder and Willie Mays. $100. Got it on a pretty good deal. I had to get it. And there it is right there. Rival Fence Busters, Willie Mays, Duke Snyder. This is the back. It's authentic. 58. Got that to add to my little baseball PC that I got. It's very small compared to my basketball stuff. It's basically basketball is what I collect, some football. And I try to do baseball here and there. Everything, but... And then I got this Don Drysdale 58 to go with that, which was a gift. I think this book's at like 40. And there's that right there. That is it. Thanks, guys. Peace. Sub. I got a 250 sub raffle coming up. I'm giving away an 04 inaugural D-backs jersey. I was thinking about giving away an Oakland Athletics jersey. And my PC's the A's. Some players from the Giants. Pat Burrell. Matt Cain. Oh yeah, April 13th, 14th, and 15th, we're having a local card show. It's not a card convention, but it's a card show at the Galleria Mall on the 13th, 14th, and 15th. For any of you guys visiting with your family and friends that day, come and support the Galleria Mall. I think it's $80 per table to host per day. If you guys have any info on that, I can give a call for you, shoot me an email, or PM me on this YouTube site. It's ran by Power Play Sports. A bunch of vendors locally are going to come through. Jeremy's actually on Mythbusters tonight. You guys know, if you guys have heard of him or have visited to Las Vegas and has been to Ultimate Sports Cards here in Las Vegas, Jeremy is one of the shop collectors, and he is on Mythbusters tonight. So props out to Jeremy. My lead went to your Christmas party, and he said he's seen a bunch of stuff getting handed out. I couldn't go because I was at work, so apologize for that, but congrats. And oh yeah. I want to do another shout out to Casey Sports. This is where I got my stuff. I try to come and support him as much as I can because he's one of the guys that's out here in Las Vegas that doesn't really, I don't think, gets as much sightings like Jeremy does, but he does have a lot of good stuff. He's here on Tropicana and Pecos. He opens up at 12 and I think he closes at 5, right on the corner of Tropicana and Pecos. Giving him a shout out. Off of that, please sub back. I'm at 220 right now. Once I get to 250, I'm going to raffle it out. You guys, good luck. Peace, snookiness, and more.